This week on Twitter, I asked you guys to decide what trick I was going to learn for Mini Ramp Mondays. We landed on kickflip, blunt, 180. The weather today, although it was humid, it wasn't super bad because the sun wasn't shining, and during warm-ups, I actually kickflipped into the blunt stall on my very second attempt, so that was a good sign for the rest of the session since that's the hardest part of the trick in my opinion. My question for you guys today is, have you guys ever accidentally landed a trick skateboarding, or do you know of any famous examples of maybe a pro that landed a trick on accident? Because during this session, at some point, I accidentally landed kickflip blunt to feeble. I accidentally did kickflip to board stall. I almost accidentally did kickflip front blunt. I did some weird kickflip to primo thing. I also almost accidentally did kickflip to pivot fakie. Like, what are the odds that anyone could accidentally land something on a skateboard with everything being so precise? Oh, there was the weird primo. Anyways, I landed this trick 3 times. The first one was this weird mob flip. The second one had this ollie north in the middle. And the third one, I think, was perfect. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you tomorrow.